It's Dick. I'm at 3911 South Poplar Street in Tempe. It's a one-story stucco house with a stone facade in front. Has very nice landscaping. I can see an air conditioner and possibly a swamp cooler on the roof. There are two cars in the driveway. There's a car in front. I would say the house is definitely occupied. Asphalt shingle roof, I believe I mentioned. This house has particularly nice curb appeal. Two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. The house is on a cul-de-sac. Most of the homes are well maintained. At the end you see the wall down there. That's the wall where Highway 60 is, so you do get an awful lot of traffic noise here. But the houses are well maintained, well landscaped, most of them. So it's Dick at 3911 South Poplar Street in Tempe.